trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh yeah, we'll talk. Let's see if we can find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him.
Hello!
We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, putting a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV.
Passing out drunk in front of old movies, screaming at boys I'm dating, freaking out when a cop car drives past.
I get it.
Hey, see you at the bar!
Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? You better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
See him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame?
Yeah, the videos.
Well, now you just gotta find a way to make money out of it. Found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoo?
How's it going?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own stalker.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
What was I thinking? You know, it's amazing you've turned out this good. Okay, you around here?
Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on to you! Let's go!
You should have told me you were in one of those moods!
For loving her!
That ain't love! It's the internet! You're a cyber creep!
He's running!
We're letting him go, right? He got the message.
Yeah, I think he got the message. Let's just say it don't look like he's gonna turn up at your next fan club AGM.
The fan club's gone national. That's amazing PR, Pop. I might...
Hey, stop it. Be careful next time.
Would you mind if I leaked this?
Leaked what? I thought we had you potty trained 2 decades ago.
Ew, I meant bleed it or something.
No bleeder, no life invader, no whatever else you got. Being this public with your life is what got you into this situation.
But it'll really boost my profile.
You got creeps stalking you. I'd say your profile is plenty boosted already.
Thanks, Daddy. Bye.
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
I ain't there yet.
What brings you in today?
What if my wife replaces me at my job? That is great.
Welcome to my shop, honey. This is going to look so good. Thanks for stopping by.
Oh, crap. That hurt.
36, 37, 69, 70. Stop looking at my ass.
I wasn't looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste, but nice. Where you going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
Doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on your hands.
F you. You like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you? Pathetic.
You know what? F you, bitch. I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I bet you like to beat women.
I wonder why your ass is sink.
Perfect beach start. I got this locked in. Come on!
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady. I really ain't dressed for this shit.
Admit it! You were curving my ass on the beach!
Are you for real? Damn, that's cold! Nah, I am 100% not with you.
Not enough in the tank. I should have tapered. Did you taper?
What the hell are you talking about?
Scaling down training before a race. Hey, you fucking taper.
You out of your fucking mind. The first I knew about this was seeing your skinny ass on the beach.
I said you were checking me out. Push through the bird! Use it! Make it your bitch!
I'm trying!
Not you, idiot! Me!
Have you seen a dog anywhere?
Yeah! It went down the beach, I think!
Well, great, you won! Aren't you gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part, not winning, right?
No, it is always about winning! All right, I gotta keep going, 'cause I'm a loser. Unmarried, career-driven loser!
Hey, girl, you better chill the fuck out!
Go to hell!
Thank you.
Don't stop. Keep digging.
What do you think I'm doing? Oh, if you're such an expert, why don't you give me a hand?
Untie me, please. Thank God. I thought I was dead for sure. I didn't even know where the hell we are. You couldn't give me a ride, could you?
Yeah, sure. Shit, I ain't gonna just leave you out here.
This is a nightmare. I kept telling him it wasn't safe. I gotta make a call. Beppe, you need to come and get me. Yes, right now? I was just 10 seconds away from getting whacked. Meet me in Vinewood Hills. I gotta get out of here. Anywhere. Okay, I got a guy coming for me. Vinewood Hills. Jesus, this is so messed up. Thank you. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Yeah, I don't think they was digging that hole for fun.
Those sick sons of bitches.
What was that all about?
Just my dad, as usual.
That was your dad?
What? No. Yeah, I shouldn't really say, but what does it matter now? You're in the life, right? You can't handle yourself like you did and not be in the life. Have you heard of Sammy Bettino? Most people call him Sonny.
No, why?
The Gambetti family? Don't you watch the news? He was Don Gravelli's right-hand man. He more or less kind of ran the East Coast in the 80s and 90s. No? Well, that's my dad, father of the year. They tried to pin a murder charge on him in 2007 and we had to go into hiding, move out west. One day you're living the good life, the next you're moving around safe houses in rat hole hick towns where no one comes looking.
And your friends back there?
Just the latest in a long line of people who want to get back at Sonny Bettino. Could be something he's trying to run from the inside or someone else he squealed on. When he got pinched in 2011, he kind of copped a plea, gave up a lot of people. So he gets to sit in his 5-star cell while I'm on the outside dealing with the consequences. My dad was many things, but I never thought he'd be a snitch.
Whereas you seem like... you don't let nothing slip.
What's there to hide anymore? It's all out there. They even wanted me to do a reality show. Wise bitches, daughters of mobsters, catfighting, and broker. But of course he wouldn't let me. He's so protective. I've always been a daddy's girl.
She could have fooled me.
You wait until he hears about this. He'll flip his shit. Seriously, everyone those two hicks ever talked to is gonna get hit. What's your name, by the way?
Franklin.
Franklin what?
Man, I ain't sure I want to answer that.
He's gonna want to know who saved my life.
Franklin Quinn.
You'll be made right for this. I promise.
Yeah, if you say so. That's dumb luck right there.
Hey, you got off lucky, homie.
Come on!
once today already.
Too close.
You're taking everyone down, aren't you? That's my guy. Thank you again. I won't forget this.
Chance bullshit.